Welcome to this instructional video showing how to change settings in the BlueSolar MPPT charge controllers using the VictronConnect app. In this video, we are using the MPPT 7515 and the VE Direct Bluetooth Smart Dongle. With VictronConnect, it's very easy to change settings. Tap the settings icon in the upper right-hand corner. Here you can make changes to the MPPT settings, such as battery and load settings. When you make changes in the settings, they will be saved immediately. If you tap Product Information, you can view information about your MPPT, such as the serial number and the firmware version. Let's start with the different settings. Tap Settings to go back to the overview and select Battery. Here you can make changes to the battery settings. You can choose to set the battery voltage to auto detect, or if you switch this function off, you can choose a fixed voltage. Here you can set the maximum charge current. When this function is off, you are able to modify the absorption, float, and equalization voltage. Switch it on for the default settings. This setting can be configured with a number between 1 every day and 250, once every 250 days, or set it to 0 to disable equalization. Thank you for watching this video.